Do you want to be more focused at work? Do you want to be more focused when you study? Here are five different apps that'll help you stay more focused on a day-to-day basis. So first and foremost, the main application that I use is Flora. So Flora is actually a home widget. I've reviewed it before. There's a whole video on that, but it's a Pomodoro timer app that lets you focus on things in a little bit of a different way. So for example, if I were to take this guy, let's make it a quick 5 minute focus timer, press start. If I leave this screen and give it a few seconds, one of the funniest things that I've ever seen in a Pomodoro timer app happens. So since I couldn't stay on the application and I went off and did something else, say I pretended that I was texting instead, it killed the tree. So it gives me a sense of pressure of like, oh no, I don't want to kill the tree. And that's one of the funniest things that I've seen here. There are stats associated with it, like most of these apps have. There are to-dos that you can add here. I really like this application because of that aspect with the tree killing or the plant killing. It's just like, yep, I really want to keep on my productive grind because I don't want to mess with the trees. There is a community aspect to it, so you can add friends, and I think it's really fun for that reason. The next great Pomodoro app slash focus app on the market is actually TickTick. So TickTick is a really nice software in the sense that on your desktop, on your phone, you have an amazing application when it comes to task management. You can do pretty much anything you want there. There's great calendar integrations if you have the premium version, but it also has a Pomodoro app and a stopwatch. So you can set it so that you can have different durations. You can auto start next Pomodoro timers on the cycle. You can have it be however many you want regarding the different amount of Pomodoro sessions that you have. So it's really fully functional and you can have it be continuous after you press start. Like for this circumstance, if I press this, this would keep going for a few hours of focused work. And then the great thing about it is going to be the most functional task management system that you have out of any of these applications because it is first and foremost a task management app. So if you're looking for one that has task management, calendar integration, especially if you are somebody who has the premium version and just as a great application in general, I'd check out TickTick. Now the next one on my list is Planty, and I like this vibe. It's got that kind of like virtual video game vibe, and it is a pretty similar Pomodoro app where you can change your amount of focus time up here and then tick it down here. And then from a setting standpoint, it'll make it so that if you get off the screen or switch to another app or go to the home screen, it will interrupt the focus immediately. You can turn on background white noise if you'd like. There is a little bit of capability in this in general, and you can have stats show here for how much time you spent focused. Similar to other applications, it has stats for you. There is a badge situation going on here. There are different plants that you can grow, very similar to what's happening in Flora. So Pomodoro To Do is the next application on this. I would recommend it because it is clean, simple, and it's just got a nice like meditation kind of vibe. So there are a few different modes. This mode is countdown from 2020 till end, or you have the ability to count up just like a stopwatch. And then strict mode makes it so that on the flip version, you have all these different options, but you can actually prohibit to exit. If you confirm here, it'll prevent you from exiting this app on your phone for the time that this application is going. And then it just has a cool little full screen option here as well. And it has the option for you to have a multitude of different white noises, which I think always helps, as focusing with just background noise is hard sometimes when what's going on in the world is loud. So having these different white noise options is great. So last but not least is Focus Keeper. This is a task slash Pomodoro timer app, which is similar. I like the way that this has tasks a little bit more than the other applications, as you can actually have recurring tasks in here. And while task management doesn't always go along with focus apps, that's a nice option for you. If you go here, I like the way this looks and the way this slides. I think this is probably the easiest to use and change option for the amount of time on it. I personally enjoy this kind of vibe. And then similar to the other ones, you can see the different daily overviews that you have regarding how much time you're spending focused this week on a day. So it does have a lot of good functionality there. You have the option to mute the alarm and ticking. It'll make a ticking sound by default when you press go, because it's like a Pomodoro, like little, the original thing. And then you can also mute the alarm if you want as well. If you found this video helpful and want to see more ways you can be productive, check out this one. you'll be more productive after you watch this video. I mean, guaranteed. That's totally not, I'm not lying.